My name's Tom Martin. I'm one of the owners of Black Ring Spirits. I happen to be the distiller. I'm going to show you how spirits are made. We pull all of our corn for our bourbon and one other whiskey out of the Tri-Cities. We get our oats out of Chehalis. We buy our barley from Skagit Valley. Step one is milling. We mill whatever it is we're going to make. So, you know, bourbon is a high corn content, rye whiskey is a high rye content, etc. After we mill it, everything goes into mashing. So we've mechanically broken it down, and now we're going to kind of chemically break it down. The mash tun is where all the grain goes, so we combine our hot water and our grain bill, and we've got a big agitator that keeps everything stirring, and we're going to convert all of our starches to sugar. All of our grain solids that are left over, we barrel up, and we have local cow and pig farmers that come and pick it up. Now we pitch our yeast into the fermenter, and the yeast consumes sugar for a week or so. The byproduct of yeast consuming sugar is alcohol. We load the pot on the still with our wash, and we slowly heat things up. Water boils at 212 degrees. Ethanol boils at 173.6. So the ethanol steam comes out of the wash before the water vapor does. At the very top, we've got a condenser, so it's just a cooling jacket that cools the ethanol steam and forces it to become a liquid again. I'm a social person, and I like to go out and see people and interact. It doesn't have to be anything fancy, I just like getting together. And most of the time, you'll find that when people all get together, they like to have a glass of wine, a pint of beer, a cocktail. I just happen to be a guy that, you know, likes nice whiskeys, so I like to sip on a whiskey. So why wouldn't I make a nice whiskey?